Well, let's see what this sector has in store for us.
This does change things somewhat.
For a demilitarized zone, this place sure sees a lot of action.
The demilitarized zone is the boundary established between colonial and Okar claims after the war. The buffer zone is intended to last until a longer peace can be settled. Since the Okar had prior claim, they hold authority over the zone. The treaty stipulates no colonial fleet presence, although there are colonial mining interests at work in the area. And then, of course, the outlaw elements.
Of course.
Magnetic fields causing friction. An anomaly.
But quite visually striking.
We do not have enough fuel on board for the next jump.
Ah, better find some.
Thank you.
A jump suppressor is active nearby.
That's not good.
Well, do something about it. Find it and disable it. The higher the signal strength, the closer you are.
They've locked onto me. This big boy looks dangerous.
An Okar Corvette. It is indeed most very likely to be hazardous to your general well-being. Acquiring a taste for cast-offs, by the looks of things.
Let's try this again.
A dangerous criminal is nearby. There is a reward for eliminating him. coordinates have been set in the map.
Destruction is breathtaking.
Hostilities only ceased when resources were exhausted, forcing both sides to the negotiating table. The demilitarized zone was created as a buffer zone, monitored by the Okar authorities. Only time will heal the rift between the species. Better value by weight. Hostiles are targeting us.
To the account.
I don't need oxygen, you know.
What?
Your life support system is still damaged.
I'm on it.
A credit reward has been received along with thanks for your assistance. Another sector and a high probability of increase.